That was the first song was off our new album, Who's Next? This one, written by John Entwistle, our bass player, on the same album. Album called My Wife.
Thank you.
Good evening. Ah, Tom. All the numbers that we just played, the first two were written by Pete, and the last one was written by John. And on the new album, Hello, Hello, The Cross Line. This is a... Phone Tappers. This is one called an oldie called Can't Explain. song we're going to do is on our latest album, which is moving towards where we're going to be going, but it isn't necessarily where we're going to end up. We like to tell you a bit about where we're going to end up later. For now, this is a song that's on our latest album, which is late, 2 years late. Everything we do is late. And it's a song called Bargain. We'll be right back. This is another one off the album. It's a song called Behind Blue Eyes, which might have been, it could have been a single, but we kind of figured it wasn't today. It was yesterday. Listen to this. Yeah, yesterday. It's minus Keith Moon, and then later on we find him. You listen to this.
No one knows what it's like to be the bad man, to be the sad man, behind blue eyes. No one knows what it's like to be hated, to be faded, to tearing only lies. But my dreams, they aren't as empty as my conscience seems to be. I had hours only longing, my love is vengeance that's never free. What it's like to feel these feelings like I do, and I blame you. No one bites back as hard on their anger. None of my pain more can show through. But my dream,
somebody that's standing up, believe it or not, to tell them to sit down. Which is about as fucked up as you usually are. Yes, here we go. I don't know what they mean, but you know. Rock and roll's all that counts. It is, I'm telling you, in 10 years you'll know. As 10 years has passed, we know. This song is about the last 10 years. It's about you, it's about us. Mainly it's about rock and roll. It's a song called Won't Get Fooled Again.
Thank you.
Pretty good, eh? We like that one. Play some rock and roll. What do you think that was? Mantovani? Get out of here. Unless you want to come and take my place. The next one we're going to play has to be introduced by someone else because I'll have to go and... it comes later. Later, babe. Later. This one I have to, you know, Keith does this one. Though. Big build up. Single, what there was two ace heads off. So take your pick. It's called. Hang on, where are we now? Don't even know myself. Thank you.
Once in a while, I don't mind if I cry. Once in a while,
we play about 10 shows up to now, and on the tour. We started in New York, we worked across country. On this particular tour, we're just playing the east and the north, sort of the industrial areas. And you're among the finest. No doubt about it. And if we look like we're getting off on us, forgive us, because we're really, when we look like we're getting off on us, we're really getting off on you. This one is a chance for us to really get off on you. It's an old song we used to play a long time ago called Baby Don't You Do It. It's turning out to be one of the best live numbers we do. Features Keith Moon on drums. And you clapping your hands in the traditional rock and roll manner. Oh,
Thank you. I can't keep on. cross distance that I'm playing.
This next one is an actual follow on. You know what I mean? It came before that particular sequence you just heard. It comes after. It also comes now. Song called My Generation.
Oh!
She goes!